What's up, guys? Wooks here, and today we're back for another reaction video. I just got back from getting a fresh trim. I'm looking lit. I'm on 10 right now, and I checked YouTube and there's a song I've been waiting for a minute to hear. Mo Stack featuring Mist, Screw and Brew. It's on Mo Stack's own YouTube channel right now, and I'm looking forward to this one right now. You get me? So let's just get straight into it. No talking.
Chilling with some shutters and autos. Who you got in your crew?
This beat is just so wavy.
Yeah, niggas wanna brew about the language. Ooh. Why? Cause I grew with the actors. Ooh.
I never shot there, yeah. Niggas get yacked for your package, get yacked for your package. That's epic. This car now. Why? Cause I grew with the art nards. In a room with a map from the Gaza. Yeah, I want a shot like that in my lifetime, you get me?
When we come true, what happened? Niggas step back. Why? Because they see us in the jet lag. And we don't catch feelings, we just catch flights and get jet lag. Go call your brother, we just get strong.
Hey, Mo, you're too wavy.
Miss came true, smelling a sativa. I'm chilling with
so
some
you have your bros looking wavy in the video,
and I got
too.
More shooters than FIFA.
That shot there.
On my bedroom's floor, that's real. I remember life was an issue. Real. Just for the tissue. Your boys are star now, it's official. She's like, oh, you're that guy that made
niggas ain't the same.
Nah, boo boo, I think you got your rappers in
yeah,
the pickle.
Niggas wanna prove out the language. Why? Cause I grew.
Hey, you see these two chemistry on a tune?
Can a rackets? Yeah, niggas get yacked for your package. Get
yacked for your package.
Why? Cause I grew with the art nars. In a room with a mic from the Gaza.
Woo!
Yeah, niggas get yacked for your darn nars. Yeah.
He said, I ate out here.
Me, bro. Lend me a pound. Mr. was smelling like ounce. You act up when gyal are around. I just got the gyal and
cocaine for real.
Girls, different continents. Ugly boy, ain't used to the compliments. Five figures really gave me confidence. Right for my nigga, what's the consequence? I've had beef and wars. Rid for my brothers, of course. New gyal on my iPhone.
Nah, this beat is just too much, man.
Life was an issue. Test for the tissue. Your boys are star now, it's official. She's like, oh, you're that guy that made
niggas in the same.
Nah, boo boo, I think you got
your rappers in a pickle. Hey, this tune is in a room with a black and a rackets.
Yeah, niggas get yacked for your
package. Get yacked for your package.
Why? Cause I grew with the art nards. In a room with a black from the Gaza. Yeah, niggas get yacked for your darn nards.
Chains on chains. I don't think you can deny this tune. I don't think you can. I don't think it's possible. I don't want to see no dislikes. Why would you? I made this beat. Lord.
I like to strike with draws, sold out bookings and tours. Bookings and
tours. Romance swag.
Rid for my brothers, of course.
That's real shit. I remember days being broke, I was sleeping on my bedroom floor.
Yell on my iPhone 6, old yell on my iPhone 4.
Yeah, niggas wanna agree about the language. Why? Cause I agree with the actors. In a room with a mic and a rackets. Yeah, niggas get yacked for your package. Get yacked for your package. Don't agree about this car now. Why? Cause I agree with the art.
Hey, yo, piss me off, man.
Yeah, niggas get yacked for your darnas. Yacked for your darnas.
He is top. This one is different. Oh, Lord. Mo's got some lit videos, you know.
Zeph Ellis.
Yo, Zeph, you had a part in that, yeah? I remember seeing this one on a day with Mo Stack on Link Up, and boy, was it worth the wait. Screw and Brew, Mo Stack featuring Mist, up on Mo Stack's channel. You seen my reaction? I can't say much more, it's just too lit, too much sauce, too much juice. Speaking of juice, don't forget to check out the latest behind the scenes vlog of my new single Juice, D-Thrills, Double S in a Kennel. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments what you want to see me react to next. I've been Wooks.